for the camera. Let's see what he has to say. Look at this guy.
Come on.
You see this? It's like 4:35. That's freaking early in the... Ah! Douchebaggery, man. Douchebaggery.
I didn't kick you out, Tom. Seriously, get the hell on out.
Thanks. Thanks.
Alright, for the record, I'm about to kick this guy's ass into Madden. Show him how it's done. ATL style. Anything to say about that?
Like it, tamales. Me, myself, I love the max. Up in the studio, laying tracks. Burn it on the CD, melt the wax. And I'm feeling fine, cause daily music's on my mind. And I feel
hang on, you gotta look at this. Oh, that's something of beauty right there.
Look at that score, 14-0.
See, it's Georgia versus Texas. Me, Georgia.
Him, Texas.
Always Texas, man. Even a fly pick find the truffle someday.
Who won? Who won? Who won? Look at that. Look at that. Gorgeous. It's 28-7. What do you have to say for yourself, mister?
You kept me up till 5 in the morning.
That sounded so nasty, dude.
Oh, jeez.
Sherry's gonna be upset.
It was the best I ever had out here.
This is prior to the blowout.
Replay, look at this, people. Look at this. Oh, you almost got Vic, do you? No! Oh, there he goes. And he's gone. Look at the white guy run. Holy Jesus.
Extreme, man! Extreme!
Turning into a game, 13-10.
Ain't nothing, huh?
Look at this. This guy. This guy's got jokes. Little does he know.
Fuck!
Ah! And the kick is no good. That's what you... It's the only play he's gonna have all game. First and only.
We want a touchdown now. Right now.
All right, now look at that score. This is known as a grudge match. You take grudge matches when you lose a game, and you do a grudge match to kind of have a rematch, a chance to save face. Well, this guy's face has not been saved.
Take a look at it.
Oh, you like it tamales no more. Oh, that's good stuff. I destroyed this guy twice in his own house. Best 2 out of 3, he can't even play best 2 out of 3 anymore. It's over. Oh, it's great. I love my life. This is a completely different game. You see that, Falcons? That's 37. That's me.
I beat this guy again at a different game.
Three times in a row.
Yeah, in street. And
you'd almost think I was giving him a chance.
Oh, look at it. Oh. He beat the Raiders with the...
Look at that. Look at that. What do you got to say for yourself? You're going out on a loss.
I am going out on a loss. It was 19-37. I have to say I was a little bummed about that. But it was the Raiders.
Did you just poke your nose on camera?
I did. They were a garbage team. And
dude, let me have a hit of that.
Nice. But like I was saying, they're garbage. And, you know, you got to do what you can do with them. But as we've seen, the Falcons are a superior team in the world. As I've displayed today. Through Madden and in whatever, NFL Street, I almost said NBA Street. Anyway, yeah, so I'd say, this guy got lucky. I didn't want to beat him at his own house 4 times in a row, so that way he can go to sleep tonight without crying. What do you have to say?
Man, I was afraid he wasn't going to give up the camera. He just can go on and on about how shitty he just lost.
This guy's a loser, man. Don't listen to what he says. He's talking garbage. It's nonsense. 3-time loser. I can't see it.